Hello everyone, and welcome to the Car Crash Test Channel, and to our review of the MG4 Electric's crash test results from Euro NCAP. Let's dive into how this electric vehicle performed in various safety tests. In the frontal offset test, the passenger compartment of the MG4 Electric remained stable, with good protection for the knees and femurs of both the driver and passenger. However, the dashboard structure could pose a risk to occupants of different sizes or seating positions. Chest protection for the driver was rated marginal, although the car was found to be a relatively benign partner in a frontal collision. In the full-width rigid barrier test, protection for all critical body areas was mostly good or adequate. However, the rear passenger's head moved forward more than recommended, leading to a marginal protection rating for that area. The MG4 Electric excelled in these side impact tests, earning maximum points for protecting all critical body parts in both the side barrier and side pole impact scenarios. However, in far side impacts, the control of occupant excursion was poor, and the car lacks a system to prevent occupant-to-occupant injuries in such collisions. In rear-end collision tests, the front seats and head restraints provided good protection against whiplash. Unfortunately, the rear seats, especially the center position, did not fare well, scoring no points for whiplash protection due to the lack of an adequate head restraint. On a positive note, the MG4 Electric includes advanced safety features such as an e-call system, which alerts emergency services after a crash, and a system that applies the brakes to prevent secondary collisions. In summary, the MG4 Electric performed well in several areas, particularly side impact protection, but there are some areas for improvement, especially regarding rear seat whiplash protection and far side impact safety. Stay tuned to our channel for the next crash test results, and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.